here student we will discuss about diminishing marginal law of diminishing marginal utility by using this table. Okay, so in this table see here that quantity, that means unit is 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. There are six commodity, that means six goods we have taken. This is the first goods, second goods, third goods, fourth goods, fifth goods and sixth goods, and we have started from zero. When we zero commodity means zero unit means when we have not taken any goods. When we have not taken any goods or commodity, that means at that time our total utility is zero. When we consume the first goods, our total utility is 10. When we consume the second goods, our total utility is 14. Third goods, the corresponding total utility is 18. Third good means not three goods, it is third. Fourth goods means not four goods, it is fourth goods. 20 total utility. Fifth goods total utility is 20. So here you see this schedule that total utility is increasing. Total utility is increasing when we consecutively consume the goods from zero to five. Our total utility is increasing. After that, the consumer's total utility, when we comes to six units, our total utility is false. In the sixth goods, our total utility is fall. That means it shows that if we consume any goods, then at first our total utility increases, because at that time our satisfaction is high. When we consume one after another, when we consume one after another goods, gradually our satisfaction or utility falls. So this shows that total utility is increasing and then falls. Now comes to marginal utility. Marginal is a change of total utility. Change of total utility. So at first there is no change. Next, change is 8 minus 0. 8 minus 0, it is how much? 8. Total utility, marginal utility is 8. After that, 14 minus 8. 14 minus 8 is how much? 6. Then 18 minus 14. 18 minus 14, it is 4. Then 20 minus 18. Changes of total utility. 20 minus 18, that means it is how much? 2. Next, 20 minus 20. 20 minus 20, it is how much? 0. Then 18 minus 20. Then 18 minus 20, it is how much? Minus 2. So see here that marginal utility is gradually false here. Marginal utility is gradually fall. That means marginal utility diminishes. You can say it is diminishes or decreases. So it is a practical example. We have taken a practical example that our marginal utility is gradually decreases. So that is why we say law of diminishing marginal utility. Why it is law? It is a law, means it is a rule that marginal utility always diminish. That means marginal utility always decrease. So we can understand by using this example that our utility is decrease, marginal utility is decreases. That is why it is diminishes, and that is why we say it is a law. So if we convert it in a diagram, then we say here we take the goods or commodity in the horizontal axis, and this side we say marginal utility. Okay, so how many goods we have taken? 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. The negative side also, because marginal utility also negative. So it is 2, it is 4, it is 6, it is 8, it is 10. Okay, and here we take minus 2. So first combination is, when we draw the marginal utility curve, we take the combination of commodity, that means unit and marginal utility. Unit and marginal utility. First 0, nothing. After that 1, 8. So commodity is 1 here and marginal utility is 8. So this point indicates marginal utility is 8, commodity is the first commodity 1. This point. Next 2, 6. Next combination is 2, 6. So it is 2, 6. Third combination is 3, 4. Third combination is 3, 4. 3, 4. This combination. Next 4 2 4 2, this combination. Next 5 0 5 0, then 6 minus 2 6 minus 2, this point. Okay, now if we join these points, then our marginal utility curve will be like this. Okay, marginal utility curve is like this. That means it shows that marginal utility is diminishes. So by diagram also we prove that marginal utility is diminishes. By table we shows that marginal utility is diminishes. By diagram we also prove that marginal utility also diminishes. Okay, next we discuss about concept of consumer equilibrium. Thank you.